Oklahoma drug officers bust members of a high-profile drug cartel. More than a dozen people are now behind bars after a money laundering operation is revealed.
Now, two of the rest are in Lexington, Oklahoma. KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal is live in the studio with some details. Naveen.
Well, Paul, the Department of Justice tells us the people arrested were part of the Los Zetos drug cartels based out of Mexico. They were using illegal drug money to buy, train, and race horses right here in Oklahoma. This sprawling ranch in Lexington looks peaceful.
It's beautiful, yeah. And we knew the people that owned it before, you know, that sold it.
But Sandy Compton, who lives a few doors down, just found out the ranch is, according to court documents, part of a large money laundering operation by the drug cartels.
It's unbelievable to think that that can be that close to where you live.
In addition to Oklahoma, federal agents raided properties in New Mexico, California, and Texas. 14 people arrested, two of them here on this ranch in Lexington. Authorities say the drug cartels were using millions of dollars of illegal drug money to buy and train horses.
I saw some changes up there. I noticed it. A lot more horses and all that stuff, you know, but I hadn't even thought of nothing like that.
Neighbors say the property was sold to new owners about a year ago and more traffic began to appear. But with low-key owners, no one suspected anything.
Evidently, they won't be back down there anymore, so that'll be good. I don't know what will happen to it now.
All 14 people will be charged with conspiracy to launder monetary instruments. Coming up at 6 o'clock, find out why Oklahoma is an easy target for drug cartels. Live in the studio, Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Naveen, we can also tell you the U.S. Embassy in Mexico is issuing a travel warning to Americans there in Mexico. They say the arrest could result in retaliation.